makes it in the final minute.
He makes it. The worst thing that can happen.
Missed them both. But they get it back. And it's stripped. Now Kuzma's got it. He puts it up. No. LeBron dunks it.
Go home. With five. With four. The Lakers lead by one. Trae Young's going to do it. Here he goes. Blocked by Chandler. Lakers win it. Tyson Chandler. Welcome home.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Tyson Chandler saves the day. Trae Young not only got a look at it, I mean, he got great dribble penetration, but Tyson got a fingernail on that.